Goofy has beaten Ron DeSantis to death with a crowbar. The ongoing feud reached new heights yesterday when the governor of Florida was ruthlessly murdered by one of Disney's top mascots. Goofy reportedly snuck up behind DeSantis and, while doing his signature laugh, ruthlessly beat him unconscious with a blunt object. Afterwards, Goofy could be seen posing for photos with children covered in blood.